Tadka Studio, and today we're going to be making tie-dye shirts. You can buy any tie-dye kit at the store.
And it will come with powder, so you'll have to put water in it and shake it up for like 10 seconds.
I'm going to do the crinkles design, so I'm going to start scrunching my shirt.
First, cover your tabletop with a trash bag or something, and then wear protective gloves.
I'm doing the ombre design, which looks like a faded look, so I'm going to start with the darkest color.
To make it lighter for the fade, you just add more water.
I just flip to the back. stick it in a Ziploc bag. Now set it to the side and wait to 68 hours for the next process. Here's another design, it's called the bullseye.
I hope we gave you some ideas
to make your own tie-dye shirts,
and I hope you'll make one soon.
Bye!